Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Popping the Popcorn. I'm your host, Katie, and today I'm reviewing a movie called Pizza with my friend Carrie Crave Cinema. So please go follow her. I will link her description down below. She's an awesome and amazing person, and she was the one that suggested I review this movie because I will be doing a movie series called Hidden Gems, and I will be reviewing movies that are hidden gems and that people don't normally see or visit too much. So I will be doing a review on it. This movie came out in 2005. It's a really cute movie. It's an IFC film. And it's a really cute, coming of age movie. A pizza delivery man develops a bond with a girl nearly half his age, so she's just basically a high school girl, and so they go on this like adventure together, and all this stuff starts happening. Teenager Carrie, Carla Carrie, I'm bad with names, is having a rough go between dealing with her weight and the fact that her mom recently was blind, being to a car accident, ashamed about her social status, and she's turning 18 soon. This movie is rated PG-13. It is a comedy, and it has like a lot of really good actors in it and actresses. I highly recommend this movie. It's a fun movie for everybody to enjoy. I really liked this movie just because at that age, a lot of women and girls can kind of relate to being like in different social situations and how they go on the adventure, and the adventure is really fun. And one of the lines I thought was funny was they were going to this like bar, this like club, and she's like, "Yo, Doc, holler back at me. What's up, holler back," or something like that. And that was a really fun scene in the movie. And I want her to be my spirit animal just because Carrie said the same thing as well, but just because how fun and upbeat she is, and she doesn't take like crap from anybody. And I highly recommend this movie if you have not seen it. It's cute. It's about an hour and a half, I want to say. It's sweet. And it's just a movie for everybody to enjoy. I give this movie a 9 out of 10 because I really enjoyed it. And it's a very underrated film. So I highly recommend you check out this film. I highly recommend you go check out my friend Carrie. And I hope everybody has a great evening. I'll talk to everybody later. Have a great day. Love you all. Bye.
So I am doing a fun collab with one of my oh-so-lovely, beautiful friends, Popping the Popcorn, Miss Katie. We are going to collab on talking about the movie Pizza. Let me tell you, I know that you're gonna say, "Hey, I've never heard of this movie." And you know what? It's understandable, because I learned it through my sister, who ended up renting it, and we ended up watching it like when I was like a teenager, and let me tell you, I fell in love with this movie. I had to go find it, like when I got a little bit older, because then I was like, I forgot about this movie, but then I revisited this movie and I was like, I have to find this movie. And let me tell you, it was hard to find, but I did find it. And I now own it, and I watch it on my birthday every year. And I will tell you why. This movie is about an amazing, spectacular character named Kara Ethel. She is the embodiment of every character or every person that has ever felt like an outsider, that has ever felt like they're not good enough. She is that character. And I feel so connected with her. I feel like she's my spirit animal. I feel like I connect with her so much. And we've got Katie pretty much, explained what the premise of the movie was. But let me tell you, another thing, there's some dynamic duos in this movie. Like with her and her mother, with her and her brother, with her and Mr. Pizza Boy. There's so many great dynamics here. And I do feel bad that she is having a very hard time in high school. She's trying to discover herself. She's a teenager. She's excited about turning 18. She's excited about feeling like a woman. This is a coming of age tale. It's a coming of age. It's about her growing up literally in one night. And she meets this guy who's, let's face it, it's played by Ethan Embry, by the way. He's stuck. He's stuck in his life because he's a pizza boy and he feels like, he's grown accustomed to, having this lifestyle. They show him calling, past girlfriends, past, encounters because he's trying to relive what he's already lived. And by meeting Kara Ethel, I feel like she kind of reignited this passion in him, but also not really, because she, spends time with him and she thinks that she's falling in love with him, and obviously she's not. There's just a connection that they end up finding in one another, and it's not necessarily romantic. I mean, there's some strange romantic elements in it, but it doesn't go any further than that. I mean, she's curious, and rightfully so. I mean, this guy's giving her attention, and she's feeding off of it. And, what's really sad is it stops there. Like, it's literally just two people having an encounter. They learn something from one another. They connect, but then that's that because they're in two different paths in their life. He's much older. He's dealing with, trying to find his dreams again, and her dreams haven't even begun yet. And that's why I feel like there's a depth to this movie. It's highly enjoyable, and it does have a lot of meaning behind it. So if you're able to find this movie, please do. Because it is incredible. You can get it on Amazon, by the way. Get it off of Amazon. Give it a shot. Watch it. And trust me, you will not be sorry. So this is my review for Pizza. I highly recommend this movie because I know that you will have a good time watching it. And I think I speak for Katie when we say that this collab was so much fun. And do follow her because she is incredible. She is an incredible content creator and she's an incredible human being. And I had a blast creating this video with her. So do enjoy watching pizza while eating pizza.